Squawk Box. Here's some inspiration. A Japanese man broke his own record as the oldest competitive sprinter just one day after turning, you ready for this, 105 years old. He had a time of 22 seconds for 100 meters. However, he did fall short, we should say, of his personal best of 30.10 seconds, which was achieved when he was, 103 years old and remains unbeaten. So we can all look forward to that.
There will come a time where this is more than just a general interest news story for you.